Look at the sky. Oh, wait, there is no sky. That's right, they've been spraying the hell out of the skies. They want to protect us from the giver of life, the sun. If I move the camera off and all that, I'm trying to make sure I don't put my finger right on top of the microphone because the winds out here are constant. And when I'm videotaping, the wind knocks out my voice, so hopefully you can hear me with my finger barely above the microphone, over the microphone area. But you look at the sky. Those are chemtrails. They're not fucking clouds unless you call them chemical clouds. That's your sky. That's what they want. They, meaning the assholes that are trying to lie to you into believing all their shit that you've been believing for the last 50, 60 years. Look at that. That is poison. I don't know how stupid you can be to not realize that is not normal. You breathe that. You eat that. You drink that. Look at that jet. I don't know if you can see it on this camera up there. There's one up there flying. I don't see anything coming out from behind it. It must be just floating in the air by itself. No jet propulsion. When all these other pricks spray white lines and then they end up spreading out like this into the cloud system that is up there. So there's your sky, or what was left of it. You stupid, stupid people. So oh, look, the sun's almost blacked out. It's not blacked out completely yet, but that's pretty much their goal. The giver of life. Yeah, because global warming, which has been proven a lie, you stupid ass people. Assholes, all of you. When they issue martial law for the E.M.P. that they will orchestrate, you better not come anywhere around here. And that, you can take it however you want to take it. Enjoy what little life you might have left. It's the 10th of April. It's approximately 9 a.m. Tomorrow is 4/11, Information Day, when they're going to run that drill in the West Coast. You think anything's going to happen? I'll bet you that something does. Don't worry, though. You'll be okay. If you keep just watching whatever crap you might watch on the Idiot Box, yeah, you'll be okay. Don't worry about it, though. Go outside and take some deep breaths. Go on. Go ahead. Please. The sooner you die, the better off it'll be for the rest of us. And that goes to all you idiots out there. Not everybody, but just the idiots. And you know who you are. Don't wet yourself now, because a lot of you will.
He called me a name.
Yeah, whatever, you wasting my time, my energy, and my oxygen that I have on this planet. The rich elite are the ones that should go first. But again, you haven't got the testicles for that. There's your son, what's left of it.